Another year done, another great season of skating for the Lindsay Skaters. The American Hood Skate Show wants to thank everybody involved with all of the incredible skateboard stunts they've done this year. Next year, I hope to have as many bangers, dope-ass clips, rails, hubbas, stairs, and gaps filmed as fucking much as possible. Because, I mean, with the snow on the ground right now, it's not possible. So, like, let's do this again next year. And, but first, I want to show you a few things that I do around town that are winterized for a skateboarder. Because we don't hibernate, and we do things other than skate, too. But, for instance, we make friends at the bar, and we go to get coffee if you're sober like me. And, I mean, the more drinking and stuff you do, it's like, you can make friends easier. But are they going to be there when you're gone, when you leave? I don't know. I can just walk out of the bar after saying hi to my friend, and he just won't, it'll be like over. Like, we just were hanging out at the bar like that. So, friendship is way stronger in the skateboarding community. Because if you don't have a skateboard in your hand, and you don't know how to do these tricks, then you're missing out on a lot of stuff. So, I mean, oh, this is my turn. Yeah, you just gotta like learn to do the tricks. So the very basic tricks are the pop shove it and the kick flip, and you also have to learn how to ride the thing down a hill without falling and go really fucking fast. So the important part is going really fucking fast, and that's what these kids are good at. They're going fast, they got bikes, they got scooters, they're going up hubbas on the scooters, they're really fast on the skateboard. Now what's next? They gotta learn how to do triple kick flips, 360 kick flips, 360 ollie kick flips. I say they should start with a varial and get all these tricks moving and whatnot. But if they don't want to skate, they won't skate. But what do? You see them out skating every single year. And that's what skateboarding is about. Summer. And unfortunately for us, we don't got a skateboard park that's indoor in the winter. And there used to be one in Orillia, but oh, that closed down over the winter a couple years ago and never reopened up, as far as I know. I mean, I called them and they didn't answer, and it says it's temporarily closed still. So that was like 5 years ago. So, yeah, where are we supposed to skate in the winter now? Doesn't Peterborough have a little place where you do that? Eh, too many kids there. I don't want to fucking go and do that. Get in some kid's way. I want to run into them. But like, hell yeah. Some of the skating that I saw this year and the BMXing, all that extreme shit, it was bolts. And I'm really proud of all those skaters out there. So here, let me take you on a little tour around town to show you what a skater like me does in the winter. Here we are at Victoria Park, where I fantasize about playing shows with my band all summer long, playing tunes, all sorts of shit here in this gazebo at Victoria Park. Where you can come here in the wintertime and definitely meet some people, because people are out here hanging out all the time. Yeah, I played my first show here last year, and I got a pretty good recognition from that, because a lot of people came out, and they liked the show. They said, thanks for coming out, after I put up some posters and stuff around on these walls and whatnot, to let them know that I was coming first. And you don't need a permit to play in this place, because actually, you just don't play shit music in this place. If you're playing shit music, they'll come and kick you out. But, you know, people's music opinions definitely vary. And I think a couple of my songs could probably get me kicked out. Well, then I head on down to the local Tim Hortons and get myself a large double-double. And I hang out here quite a lot. It's kind of like we got our own little strip of paradise here, right in Canada. Tim Hortons is where everybody shops. Tim Hortons is Tim Hortons. It was off the hook. You know what I'm saying? It's off the hook. Here's the hook. It's here. It's off. Tim Hortons is off the hook. So get this fire. Nope. That was bad. Yeah, so after we go to Tim Hortons and get a large double-double, we go for a nice little walk, because we're bored, and it's like, well, you gotta love Tim Hortons, so then we just walk to another Tim Hortons. What's up, guys? That's right, Timmy's too. That's what we do. So, that'll be the end of this episode. Yep. This place got Wi-Fi. Can I get a large double-double?
Nothing else?
That's it.
He clenched over my head.